Ahoy, mateys, this is the Pirate King, and I've got something here that hopefully you'll find entertaining today. We are back with Mega Man 64. Last time we left off, we went through a little bit of it, and we found a door, and we got trapped, so let's continue. Mindless robot. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How will I ever survive? Oh crap. Yeah, so if you haven't figured it out yet, did you just explode? So I just have to stand here and the enemies around me just kill themselves at my, you know, splendor. Okay. Yeah, so if you haven't realized yet, the girl is someone that we all know. Those who have played. This girl is usually around, but like I always thought when I played that the girl I was speaking was your sister, but they actually, her and the older guy that are with them, which is her grandfather, actually just found you just roaming about and decided to, you know, bring you along for some reason.
Hold it! Don't move!
It's only three and they explode when they see me.
It looks like a reaver bot. We were lucky.
Oh my goodness, it's so scary. We're almost at sad. What were you guys doing? Just like, I'm going to sit in this corner until I imagine someone is you know, just around me, and then I'm just going to move forward with my homeboys, and that's how we do things. That's how I do things, you know. There's actually holes in the walls that if you, look at them, you do things, and it's actually really cute. Yeah.
He's above you, watch out!
What? Okay. Yeah, I love games where you're able to track enemies. You're able to... Oh wow. This weird game. Yeah, this thing is called a beautiful bot as well. There's no like, hey, is a Spider-Man bot or anything like that. It's just like, hey, I'm... A lot of movement slowing down the game. I'm actually going to go back to the first floor and see if there's anything to do. Quantum refractors are large refractors that provide energy for machines that can also be used as currency. If you're really lucky, you might find an orange energy cube and grab it to the charger. Okay, so those are what those cubes are for. So remember that from when I played before. one thing I remember, and I totally, oh wow, sweet, is that those stupid refractors and everything, they just disappear to the game. Especially with the whole tank controls thing. It's annoying. Yeah, I think we're getting close to the boss of this area. Which is actually really cool. Another cool thing I remember in this game, you know, later on, how it said that you can use it as currency, or you can buy, like, upgrades from, his shop, and through those upgrades, which you were able to upgrade, like, power, like it says right now, you're able to upgrade accuracy, amount of like balls that you shoot at once, like about like going to shoot out three, you can upgrade that. And the cool thing about this game was that you were able to upgrade it depending on your playstyle. Like if you want just a lot of balls to just fire out, but you know you don't mind if it's not as powerful, you just want a bot at the same time. You're not doing as powerful. Or you could do, you know, shoot only a few out very quickly, or quickly, and powerful. Or you could shoot a few out a little bit slower, but very, very powerful. You know, you could do it to where all of them, you know, you have like maybe four out, you know, it's pretty quick, and it's somewhat powerful. I mean, it's just, it depends on what you want. And that's why I always thought that this game was cool. Why this game was so cool about it. Alright, it's quick. Power Razor, attack plus one, you also see attack, range, rapid. You can also do it to where you're like doing, like, really powerful and really far, but not that rapid, or just, I mean, there's just so many different
Mega Man, I'm
you know,
showing
so
a large bullet in front of you. It's
well,
probably a Reaver bot.
Be careful! Huh? Can you hear me?
Yes.
I'm losing you.
Are
the
you?
The transmission's breaking.
Is it?
Whoa. Are you alright?
Cool.
Can you hear me?
I said that I'm not using it. Can I say that? Is it? No. Well, I might be, you know, I mean, I'm going to have to continue moving on anyway. I'm actually going to end the video here. I just love reading that cliffhanger. Next time you'll see. It just opened on its own. That's weird. Next time we'll see what boss of first boss corner. So we've come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching. If you wanna see more, subscribe to join my crew. If you liked it, hit the like button, it really helps. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.